Kennedy actor Sunny Leone walked the 76th Cannes red carpet in a body-hugging gown. The maroon gown was a mix of velvet and sequin. Take a look. She kept her hair open and opted for a minimal makeup look. The details about the look are still awaited. The actor recently shared pictures of her looks from Cannes on Instagram and expressed her anxiety about her red carpet debut. For the unversed, Sunny's film Kennedy, directed by Anurag Kashyap, premiered at the film festival.